if there's any way possible, please let the pain swerve from my path.
It's when they came. He feels sorry because he was the one that betrayed. He was the one, and then he came, and then they took him away.
I think that they took him there, put on some rope, and then they put on the crown and said, every king needs a crown. And it was made out of thorns.
He's just carrying the cross.
But he's very bloody. And he has a thorn crown on him.
Got on the cross
because he wanted to die for our sins.
Who's next to him?
Next to him is, I think it's Peter.
When he got on the cross, there were two men beside him. One of them didn't worship him or even think he was God at all. And one of them believed in God, and God said, you shall be with me in heaven.
They put stuff under it, so then he lays on the ground, and they tie him up, and then they nail him in his feet and his hands.
So this is when they put him in, what is it?
A tomb,
and then he was in the tomb with white on his body, and then
they put soldiers to guard the tomb.
Why?
So no one comes to get the body.
And she saw that Jesus was gone, and when she brought to her family members, they saw that he was out of the tomb. And they were so amazed and frightened of what God has done.
He rose from the dead. And then when the soldiers went back to Pilate, this is in the 80s. So they were like, some guy or the Israelites came and took his body.
Inside the tomb, crying as she wept.
Tomb?
Tomb.
Was that right?